Susie, congratulations on your retirement. Mary and I want to wish you the best. Enjoy.
Hey, Susie. Wow, 45 years with HCA? Well, working with Michael Joseph? I understand now why you're retiring.
And I am not going to go visit you when I go to Sebring to watch Ilio race, unless you come to Sebring to see us.
Susie, I can't believe that you're retiring.
I did not know you were retiring until a couple months ago.
If you're retiring, I must be getting old.
I could think, yeah, she checked out a little while ago, especially when you introduced me to Mike Marks to say, oh, she's our sales girl.
Corporate accounts payable, Nina speaking. Just a moment.
I'm thinking, I'm not sales. And yeah, whatever it is that you do.
I'm dancing on my own.
Beat me to the punch.
I envy you retiring so early. Yes, early. You're still young. Remember that.
I'm a little jealous, but I'm happy for you.
You know we're all kind of mildly jealous.
Very jealous you getting this opportunity, but certainly very happy for you. It's well deserved, and we're all going to miss you.
You don't know what you got till it's gone. They gave you paradise and put up a parking lot.
Well, Susie's not your average retiree. Ooh, I shouldn't say that. No. Actually, what I was going to say to Susie is that
Susie's a great person to know.
She's the bomb.
Warm and charismatic.
Warm, great sense of humor.
It's one of a kind. She's glamorous.
She's gorgeous, tall.
Oh, well, she's very pretty.
Irresistible. Professional, fun-loving,
spirited, fun, festive, down-to-earth, and the person you want to hang out with.
Susie has a very maternalistic way of interacting with the executives, and certainly has a manner that puts them at ease.
And she's also got a very strong personality.
I don't know anyone who can put so many terms of endearment into about a 30-second phone conversation. Honey, babe, sweetheart.
I only have three words for you, Susie. Thank you, honey.
She's absolutely unflappable, in the most stressful of times.
She always tries to keep us all out of trouble, which is hard to do.
She has just always kind of been a sense of calm amongst a lot of sometimes storms.
Skip, we made the right call.
She's seen so many people come through that office in the last number of years. She's been the real stabilizing force there.
She's been nothing but positive energy.
She's always there for you. She'll go the extra mile to do whatever she can for you.
I would do anything for love. No, I won't do that.
Anything that I have a problem with, I always go to Susie.
Whatever you need, what information, whatever comforting, she's always there for all of us.
In the years that I've worked with her, she's just been amazing, just amazing. Always friendly, always you can tell she's smiling when you talk to her on the phone.
Why do people smile when no one's smiling?
Always positive, always cheerful, very sincere.
I would say she is effervescent. She's a calm, wonderful, delightful person.
She's just like a really great lady. She'd be very well missed. No one can replace her. Wow. I guess if she reminds me of anybody.
I would say Susie reminds me of Oprah Winfrey.
Margaret Thatcher.
Maybe Jackie O. Someone very classy.
a famous person.
I would describe Susie as a saint. You know, because she has the patience of Job. And so, you know, I think that's how I would describe her.
She's got a great sense of humor, but she's also very serious about her work.
A blonder Laura Bush?
I would compare her to Condoleezza Rice. She's a very classy lady and straightforward.
She has a picture behind her desk that reminds me so much of Pat Benatar. I think Susie would make a good rock star after she retires. I think she should go on the road, and I think she'd also make a great star because she'd make people feel good about themselves when she's signing autographs, and she'd be a good famous person. That's what I think.
How about Sophia Loren? Just because she's got that wonderful smile.
Madonna. I have no idea. Madonna. I think Madonna. Susie is the quintessential Suzanne Plachet.
Oh.
Yeah, Bob, whatever you say.
As I'm English, I have to say she reminds me of Margaret Thatcher. Not so sure that's a good thing, but Maggie Thatcher it is.
Very strong, she's determined, and she's a survivor.
She's just statuesque and beautiful.
I want to say maybe, I don't know.
I don't know. I mean, I don't want to compare her to a man, really. You know what I'm saying? But have people done that? Can we redo that?
I think more than anything, Susie's unique. She's her own person. You know, if I've got one email, I've got 1,000 about, you know, we might as well dance.
You might as well dance.
And keep dancing.
I hope your life will be a fabulous party where you can dance every day with the ones you love.
When she retires, you know, I don't know what she'll do different, but I'm sure there's going to be some dancing involved.
I wish you all the best in your retirement. You will be missed. The division will not be the same.
As a new CEO here at Plantation, you've been an instrumental part of my orienting, and I just want to say thank you.
The milestone years that you have here are outstanding and remarkable and should be celebrated.
Make the most of it, every single moment that you will have.
I love you, and you'll always be in my heart, and we'll never forget the good times we had. And thank you, I love you, and just dance.
So I'm launching a new campaign called the Susie for Mayor of Lake Placid campaign, because Susie, you won. Great job, have a great time. We're gonna miss you. Hope you have a wonderful Lake Placid life.
It'll be fine for you. You're going to enjoy your retirement with your husband. Michael's not going to know what in the world to do.
I wish you all the very best, you and Rick. I hope you enjoy your time together. And who knows, maybe you'll sell that house and move back to Dade County. Love you. Bye-bye.
We can dance if we want to. We've got all your life in mind. As long as we abuse it, we're never going to lose it. Everything will work out right. We can dance, everything's out of control. But we can dance, doing it.